Hi, I'm Jerry James Stone, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a delicious Crock-Pot Hot Toddy Mocktail. I'm going to do it using this hot apple cider tea from the Republic of Tea. This is a great recipe. It's just really warming and welcoming. I also have some storage tips for you for everything that we're going to use. So let's get cooking. As I mentioned, this recipe is made with the Republic of Tea's hot apple cider tea. I made this recipe specifically because, hey, you know what? It's the holidays. There's a lot of opportunities to drink, right? So you maybe want something that's just as comforting, just as warm, but alcohol-free. So this is a lovely hot toddy-ish recipe using this tea. It kind of simulates that experience. And you know, it's just really welcoming and warming, and it makes the whole house smell great. I think you're gonna like it, so let's get to it. So the first thing you need to do is you need to add 6 cups of water to your crock pot, along with 12 tea bags of the hot apple cider tea. Take the orange that's been cut into slices and add those in there too. Add 1/4 teaspoon of whole cloves, add 1 teaspoon of allspice berries, and add 1 cinnamon stick. So now you're gonna turn the crock pot on medium high and let it all simmer for about an hour. So while that's going, here's the thing about spices, the ones that we're using specifically, from cloves, cinnamon sticks, allspice berries. Whole spices last longer than ground spices. So when you buy spices at the store, if you don't want to grind them yourself, I get that, but just keep in mind that ground spices are only going to last probably about 3 months. If you're lucky, 6 months. They don't last very, very long. Whole spices will last up to a year. The important thing for both is that you keep them in an airtight container and they're stored somewhere in a cool, dark place. If you want to extend the life of those spices even longer, you can put them in the fridge where they'll last probably up to a year. That's the whole spices, by the way. Okay, so now that the mocktail has been steeping for about an hour, you want to add in a slice of lemon and add in your honey. Now, if you like things sweeter, totally okay. You can add a little bit more honey. This is a little bit on the undersweet side, but use as much as you want, make it your own, right? The thing about citrus, since we used oranges and lemons in this recipe, here's the thing. Citrus fruit, all fruit, it looks great on a bowl, on the counter, or on the table, but it's the worst way to store it. So it looks pretty, but it doesn't actually keep that well. It does better in the fridge. If you put your citrus in the fridge, specifically like the vegetable drawer, the important part is to not have it in a bag. So if it comes in a plastic bag, unless that bag breathes, you want to take it out of the bag. If you put it into the refrigerator and put it in the vegetable drawer, citrus can last up to weeks and weeks that way. Whereas if you store it on the counter, you're talking a couple days before it's going to probably either mold or not be as great. So here's the thing, to get the most out of that citrus, put it in the fridge. It'll last for weeks. But when you're ready to eat it, just take it out the night before and let it come to room temperature, because that's when it'll taste the best. So it doesn't taste as great if it's really, really cold, because cold things just aren't picked up by our tongue as well. So you want to bring it out to room temperature before you're actually going to enjoy it. But when you're storing it, put it in the fridge. The other thing is the honey, right? So we used honey in this recipe. Honey lasts forever. In fact, there's like honey that's like thousands and thousands of years old. The thing about honey is it naturally crystallizes. The colder the room it's in, the colder than room temperature, the more likely it is to crystallize. It's not spoiled. All you have to do is put it in some warm water, put the bottle in some warm water, or you know, you could put it in the microwave, whatever you want to like kind of reheat it up, and that'll actually make those crystals go away. But honey does not spoil. It lasts indefinitely. So that's how you make this delicious crock pot hot toddy mocktail using the Republic of Tea's hot apple cider tea. It's really super, super easy. It's very scalable. You can make a huge batch of this. You can make it ahead of time, just warm it back up. It's gonna make your house smell amazing. It's like potpourri. It's tasty and it smells great. If you like this video, hey, give me a thumbs up. If there's something you wanna see, drop a comment down below. And if you like to cook like I do, I release new videos every single week. So stay tuned. See you guys next time. Warming, wonderful, just welcoming, delicious cocktail. Start over. So there you go. That's how you make this delicious crock pot. I keep. up that line.